Fair enough. Well, okay. Hardcore metal, man.
We have an army, a fleet, and three dragons.
Mm-hmm.
We could hit King's Landing now, hard, with everything we have. The city will fall within a day.
Return the dragons, move tens of thousands to die in the fight.
It's called war. You don't have the stomach for it. Scurry back into hiding.
I know how you wage war, but don't poison it for words.
Oh, the burn. Diplomacy. No. Yeah, they were concerned right there because, you know, he's a Lannister too.
Thank you.
She likes you, bro. She'll miss you, man. Say something, yeah. Just tell her, bruh. Wrong choice of words. Fear leads to hate, hate leads to anger. Are you gonna kiss her? Yeah, buddy! Yeah, you did it. Good for you. Good for you, bro. And I'm so sorry my dog is making noise. Gonna get some action, bro. Well, they've cut off his, you know, right? Oh, trust. Yeah, I think they cut it out, right? Getting pretty hard and heavy.
Thank you.
You're not poets, Tali. What about, what about antibiotics, though? Well, I know it's medieval times and all that, but I'm just saying, like, a first draft of antibiotics. You know what I'm saying? He's trying to help him and all that, but I don't know if it's gonna work though. Like he said, it's a high. Four. No. He doesn't want to hear it, bro. Yeah, just do it. Board it. Slowly, bro, slowly. Fucking hell, bro. This is freaking skin, okay? Stay back. Oh god. Oh fuck. I can't look at the food now. Brother. Missed you, bro. So she's going back to Winterfell first, right? So what it'll be? What will it be? Family. Good. I think he has no choice. Yeah, We need it. Come on, guys.
Winter is here, Your Grace. We need the King of the North in the North.
Aye. But... It, well, let her be queen then. Well, there you go. You know something I don't. I will see your life drained in your eyes. Hmph.